What's up guys, in this tutorial, I will show you how to repair corrupted or damaged Excel, PDF and Word files on your Windows PC. This should be quite an easy tutorial. For more information, click on the first link in the description below. To repair corrupted or damaged Excel files, open up your Microsoft Excel application. In the left side panel, navigate to Open and then select Browse. Navigate to the file location of your corrupted or damaged Excel file and select it. Now, instead of opening it, click on the small arrow icon next to Open. This will open up a drop-down menu. Here, select Open and Repair. If this does not repair your damaged Excel file, there is no need to worry. In the Excel File menu window, navigate to Open and this time select Recover unsaved workbooks. In case your Excel file recently malfunctioned, you will find it here with the current name of your Excel file. Double-click to open it, and then proceed to save the file again. In case this method failed, then we can try opening the corrupted Excel file in your Google spreadsheet. While in your Google Drive, navigate to New and then select File Upload. In the pop-up window, choose your malfunctioned file and upload it to your cloud storage. When it's uploaded, you'll be able to access your file safely. You can also try the same procedure with Microsoft OneDrive. If all else fails, open up your browser of choice and search for Repair Excel File Online. You will find many online Excel file repairing tools. Select a reputable one and upload your corrupted Excel file before proceeding to repair it. Make sure not to upload any file containing sensitive information, as it will compromise your data privacy and security. Now, in order to repair corrupted or damaged PDF files, try to change the application with which you are trying to open your PDF files first. Most users will have file and application compatibility issues. If your PDF file opens up in the Microsoft Edge browser, then try opening it up in your Google Chrome browser, for example. Some smaller issues, such as browser extensions, can sometimes cause issues with your PDF files. Right-click your PDF file, navigate to Open With, and then select any other application from the drop-down menu to change the app you use to preview PDF files. If your desired application is not listed, select Choose Another App and locate it in your File Explorer. If this method doesn't work for you, try to restore your PDF file's previous version. Right-click your PDF file to access its properties, and then head to the Previous Versions tab. Under File Versions, select any previous version you think will work and click on Restore. Choose Replace the file in its destination if prompted. Hit Apply and click OK. Lastly, to repair corrupted or damaged Word files, we will try the methods we chose to repair malfunctioning Excel files. Open up the Word application. In the left side panel, navigate to Open and then select Browse. Locate your corrupted Word file and select it. Instead of opening it, click on the small arrow icon next to Open. This will activate the drop-down menu. Here, select Open and Repair. If this does not repair your chosen corrupted or damaged Word file, there's no need to worry. In the Word File menu window, navigate to Open, and this time, go to Recover Unsaved Documents. In case your Word file recently malfunctioned, you will find it here with the current name of your Word file. Double-click to open it, and then proceed to save the file again. If this method doesn't work for you, we can use the Word Text Recovery Converter as our last resort. While in the Word File menu, navigate to your options, located in the lower left corner of your screen. Navigate to the Advanced tab and keep on scrolling down until you reach the General section. Here, check the Confirm File Format Conversion on Open box. With that done, navigate to Open in the Word File menu and select Browse. Select your damaged Word file and go to Files Type box. Here, select Recover Text from any file and click on Open. This will repair your corrupted Word document. These steps and more information will be available in my extensive guide linked in the description below. I hope this helped you out. leave a comment if you have any questions, and see you in the next one.